Alright, sauber durch die ganze ADS. To be fair, you could do this with Cho'Gath. You know, just level 3 him, 3 star him, and that's fuck up. Great. Oh shit, okay. I'm getting Cho'Gath red and stupid. Alright. I'll go Bruiser. That's the one motherfucking shit that I can do. Why? Because he's scaling with HP. So why not?
Keep your enemies close and I am here to test souls.
He does. But who can I make a difference in thing? Almost like no Bruiser. Oh my days. Ooh, but I could go Birdwater. Okay, wait a minute. Okay. So instead of having Cho'Gath as my carry, I could make something else.
Night, night. Let's do this.
You know what? Let's do it.
Yes, we're fighting.
I'll do this. I'll do this. Make him tanky. You know what? Let's get 4. Let's get 4 bastions. Yes. All right. Oh, it counts as a spread. Okay. So if I get a lot of spats and then hey. Okay. What can I do here? I already have a front line, so that's fucked up. Make a use of weapons. Or something. My suspicion is a new pixel shift, right? Does it count as an attack on them or not? I have low damage, but it's fine. My build order makes up for damage over time. Set sail. They are making him more tanky. People will eventually kill me, and now I cannot do anything about it yet.
Always on the run.
Actually, I could. Ooh, if I can get one more build water spat at the augment as augment, ooh, that will be great.
You cannot hide.
Ooh. Should I do it? Should I do it?
I am here to test souls.
Bro. Okay. Misfortune level 2 so early on. And I haven't even casted in this level 1. Oh, wait a second. If I do one more bestie on there, I get fucking 6. Ooh, frontline, there it is. Should we do it? Let's do it. And you gone.
Yes, we're fighting.
For now, at least. Oh! Woo!
I am here to test souls.
We are to fight now.
7 bustiums, right? No! If I level 7 bustiums, I can have 7 bustiums in. Okay. You know what? We go full bastions. Let's go! Full bastions. Okay. So, I can go 8 bastions. So, who can I drop? Not for now. After. I can drop Kassadin. No, Terek seems useful. Terek seems useful. Grace is useful as fuck, bro. Slowness the gift, and I don't really use a lot of items. I don't know. Yet. What I can do? What do I want? What do I want? Another tier, but with Bastion on it? No. Do I want to get her a lot more abilities off? But no. You know what? Let's get one item loose and use it. Should be fine with the redemption. Yeah, I think I will do this. And,
yes, we're fighting.
Oh, not doing anything with her right now. Oh my gosh. Why doesn't he use his staff? He's gonna be tanky, that's for damn sure. So like every round he gets 40 HP. She's just sitting here. When can I get in? Oh, I don't know, bro. I don't know. Set me free. I could. I could. Wait, if I level 6, I have 5 bastions, 5 guild waters. But if I lose 2 of them right now, I got 6 bastions and 3 guild waters in them. I don't think that's a fine deal with me. Not a good idea for me. Alright, so I need Grace 3, I need Illoy 3. Kassadin 3, depends. I don't know if I want 3. Although he's fine doing that.
The river of fate drowns the unworthy.
Alright, let's set this on her. You, that, I have not much AD, but Nyla? Yeah, let's go to Nyla.
We are to fight now? Let's go!
You know what? I want level. I will first 3-star these two. They are much more important than me. Okay. You know, at least he's getting 40 HP every damn round. Lucky glass. Ooh, I could do that. Damn. Ooh. Should I? Ooh. Curse crown. Yeah, let's do it. Let's make it happen. Let's make it happen. Hey, Bastille. I only need Tarek. If I can get Tarek, maybe I can level up. And then we can. We can get it. We are there! Alright, so right now I do need damage. I really need damage. Oh my days! Never would I have thought I could get 8 bastions in one game. Ooh.
Set sail.
Ah, shit. She's getting the HP, that's why. Damn it. Okay, I should keep.
I may be merciful, but Targon isn't.
Alright. Alright, so. Right now, it's gonna be like this. Because he will be my carry, my tank. My everything! That's enough. I could still get 7 Ghost Waters and 8 Bastions, but you know, I need to level to level 9. And that will be fucked up. okay. What items do? A good item for Nayla, that's great. I don't know. Leveling her up is also one of the great things. Should I have more HP? How can I make this good breaker? I don't know. People got me. Thank goodness. Well, at least he's getting stronger. Getting tankier. How does she have more HP than him? Oh wait, she's 3 star. Never mind. I forgot. Yeah, don't mind me. Ooh, the guy also has. He really doesn't use his spells. 4K. Yeah, but you cannot do anything against Bastion right here, right now, bro. I kill you. I wanna see who's gonna beat me. Oh. Shush. All right. To be fair. I was thinking of getting Cho'Gath as my carry. But when I got Bastion as a crest, I was like, this shit can help me get a Bastion more tankier. So, why not? Full Bastions. To be fair, I cannot get a full build runner here. Only if I can get lucky, then I could. But I cannot get that lucky. Like, there's one augment where you can get like this, like 8 bastions and maybe 9 dodge waters if you're lucky. But the only problem is you need cloaks. Spatulas.
Set sail.
Bro.
I may be merciful.
Yo, I will. She's not even my carrier here right now. Well, she will be my carrier right now, but. I was thinking just level him up and, you know, get him about 3k HP and that's it. Right now, I cannot do it.
Oh, the river of fate. Too bad. The unworthy.
good, but I need to have more range. So this... Yeah, more tankiness will be great. I do wanna see who's gonna beat me. Bilgewater and Bastion seems a great combi that you can do. But also it has like quite a lot of disadvantages. Well, it doesn't do a lot of damage. As a Bastion, they don't do a lot of damage. So if you wanna do it like this, then you need to keep in mind that you also need an additional damage dealer in your whole comp. And that is quite hard. Alright. What was this? 30 max HP and 55 attack damage. Yeah, but she still dies. Sorry. Let's get this! Let's go! Although, god damn, look at the size! Sheesh! She could compare to a Cho'Gath. The biggest Eloy ever! Right now! Yeah, but that's the thing, I don't know what I can do. This one, this guy got close. Gets close, he gets close. Yeah, but he's level 9, so that's understandable. Okay, okay. Understandable on how... why I got close to losing. Ah, damn it. You know what? Two attacks. No, not two attacks. Three attacks, and then she will can she can cast again. All right, all right. Well, I wasn't really planning on having Bilgewater in this whole composition, but you know, I could get used to it. With a little bit of a big ass Eloy. What is this? Oh. They get CC. Immunity. Okay. I didn't know about that. I never really go for gangplank and shit. Cause I don't know his whole shtick. Okay. Big Eloy. Ooh. Oh yeah, I forgot about Nayla. She doesn't, well, she doesn't do that much, but she is a Bilge Water, so I can get with this stuff. That's fine. Cho'Gath has 5,000 HP. Oh, okay. Okay. Should I level? That's the question. Yeah, let's just level. Let's get strategist for the fun of it. I don't know why. I really don't know why. Just for the fun of it. I already have her level 3. Yeah, this was tickish. Gonna be fucked. Alright, so let's use every ounce of money we have. One getting him level 3, but okay. Oh, don't. I saw them, bro. Damn. They just vanished, bro. What? Alright. First. Ever achieved 100 HP achievement unlocked. Let's go.